So I miss making Danceliara chat. So I'm gonna try to make one using my other phone. So I'm sorry if I'm not able to look into the lens because I always look at the viewfinder of the cell phone. So I have used up most of the pages from this book where I put all of the topics on the back part for my Danceliara podcast and all other stuff in the beginning. So I'm gonna use another notebook since this one is all full. I was able to submit the form for the tax info that YouTube acquires for channels that is monetized, although I'm not so sure about the information I put there because I don't have a teen ID. I asked her last time to come with me this April to apply for that, but then all of this heightened COVID-19 cases has occurred, so we weren't able to go. This week is gonna be Holy Week, and after that it's gonna be the exam of the kids, and then they're gonna have their vacation. So we don't know what the situation is gonna be, but starting tomorrow we're back to being in enhanced community quarantine. So I don't know what topic to discuss today, but I just wanna have some Danceliara chat. I was saying a while ago that I am back to binge watching Poirot's episodes or mystery. He is a character that Miss Agatha Christie made, a detective that is Belgian. He has always mistaken to be a French, but he is always saying that he is Belgian. But I found from the map that France and Belgium is very near each other. So I don't know what the difference is, maybe the language or the culture and such, but it's really interesting. I have been binge watching his videos for a while now. The first ones of the episodes are shorter, within 40 minutes, but then the last ones, it is turning into a very long type of episode, like 1 hour to 1 hour and 40 minutes. So it's really fun rewatching it, even though I have watched it in the past. I'm still scratching my head who the culprit is, but sometimes I remember, but sometimes I still doubt if it is really the culprit. So after that, I'm gonna find some of Miss Marple's episodes or some of her mysteries. I think for Miss Marple, they have three actresses portraying her or being her. I don't know if I like one better than the other one, but they all gave out a very good performance for Miss Marple. So the last one for Poirot's episode is called Curtain. I think I have a book about it. I was able to find a book, although I'm not able to find it right now. It is his last mystery or his last book, and he died on that book, so that is kind of sad in a way. But so that is all I want to talk about it. Whenever I make a podcast, I usually forget about things to discuss or to add on to what I'm going to say. I find it very ironic in a way that whenever I practice what to say, I usually know what to say next. But when I make the podcast and I'm speaking in front of the camera, I usually forget stuff and I get a mental block of some sort, and I usually stumble on my words. So that frequently happens. So So I'm now here on my usual spot. I used to have the camera here and I have a chair right there so that the camera is facing the wall right here. But recently I am able to be in this spot here where I just put my flowers and my daffodils and some picture that Nicole gave me, along with my wallpaper. So I don't know what to say next. I just wanted to make a video of sorts. Recently, I have discovered more Filipino vloggers, and I am following this other one, a Filipino vlogger who is having his place built, or his house built. He has a bahay sa area where he often update people with what is happening with the renovation or the building of his house. It's kind of interesting because they live in the squatters area, and that place is gonna be going down soon, so they needed to find another place to go. So he has been having his house built. His father is a carpenter, so he helps with all of that. So I have been watching him lately and having fun having the updates, and within his videos he helps other people. Like helps one grandma who is selling vegetables around the subdivision using a stroller. So what he did was he bought her a cart that she now uses for selling other things also, and she wanted to sell some almusal or breakfast using that cart. It is kind of awesome to watch. This person, this vlogger, this particular vlogger is a friend of one of a famous vlogger here in the Philippines, although he died very young because of heart attack. So he has this group of friends that also makes videos along with him. So now they have different channels, and they have been in different journeys recently, different adventures in making vlogs also. One of them I also follow has recently applied for a singing contest, and most of them live in this one apartment, but most of them are having their houses made. Some of them are buying houses because, as I have said, their place is being demolished because they live in a squatters area. So that is one of the stories that I want to share with you guys. I have fun watching those type of vloggers recently and supporting them in a way by watching the ads in full. In a way, I wanted to support them to help build their dreams, their dream houses. And there are several other people that sponsors cement or other stuff that they needed to build the house. That is kind of fun to watch. So that has been happening recently, and ever since I have been binge watching Poirot's videos, I wasn't able to catch up with you guys, but I'm gonna try to do that. I know that Miss Jen has her usual Saturday night chat. I'm not able to watch that because it is the time that I make the podcast, so I just catch some of them. I rewatch it, or once it is done, it usually runs for about 3 to 3 and 40 minutes. So I'm still drinking my coffee. binising is broken right now. So sometimes the camera is being swayed by the electric fan. But I think it is a good thing that the electric fan is on because it the sound of the radio is not that loud when it is on. Those are most of the things that I want to discuss. This is kind of impromptu. And all of this ECQ and all of the things we are in a bubble right now, weren't able to go out. I am reminded of those times when you were able to go out and be somewhere else. So I'm really missing those times right now when we are able to go out to Antipolo, to my tita's house, to my cousin's house, to Gapan, where most of my other cousins are. I may have put some videos of me going there. It's really nice to go to some place that is other than this place here. But what can we do? We needed to follow the protocol and obey the stuff so that we won't get sick. I don't know what next I wanted to make. I'm gonna make more of this design here since I really love the effect that it made. It has texture to it. And I also don't know if I'm gonna upload this one since I'm just babbling about. But I really miss making some Ganchuliara chat of sorts and also some videos of outside. I wasn't able to do that recently to put on the end parts of my videos. So, but I'm still going to do that, show you guys some things like cooking. I'm really not that good in cooking, but I can do lots of stuff with potato. The other day, I just cut some of them into wedges and then I fried them. Put some grated cheese on top and some garlic bits, and that is my merienda. Also, I can turn them into chips or I can turn them into mashed potatoes. So I can really do so many stuff with potato. And the other day, Mama bought some sweet potatoes. So those are the ones that she preferred from potatoes, some sweet ones. That she put some dairy cream in and mash it. So that's her merienda of sorts. And usually, Papa and Mama usually buy some fruits from vendors roaming around, some fruit vendors. So I always get some oranges and eat them from the ones that they bought. And Sophie, she really loves eating apple. So that is kind of nice. It is good for the skin. It is nice for her to do that. She often had me peel it for her. Some apples that Papa has bought. And sometimes they also buy bananas. So that is nice to have. Along with all of the vitamins that we drink during the day. The kids, they also have been drinking vitamins. I always have Daniel drink some syrup vitamins. It is flavored. She wanted some in orange flavor, but the ones that Abby bought recently is apple flavor, but he drinks it anyway. So it's kind of nice to have. He has some allergies of sorts lately that doesn't go away. Experience it from time to time, but sometimes doesn't have any. So during his class, he often sneezes and stuff like that. The other day, I also had an allergy of sorts. My nose is clogged and I often sneeze. So, and then sometimes we just gargle some disinfectant for the, so that the bacteria will be out. I don't know how to say it properly. So this has become very long right now. I'm just babbling about. And as I said, I wanted to have some ganchillera chat. I don't know what else. I have printed out the form for the application for the Teen ID. It is available online. I have studied it. And they acquire some birth certificate or some other documents for it. And they have a fee for it, a registration fee. So I was saving for that. I don't know. I hope that the form that I submitted is okay along with my other information. I use my other ID's number to fill up that form. But before I fill up the form, I watch other Filipino vloggers, what they did or how they fill up the form, so that I will know what to do or what to check or what to insert or what to put in that. So before I submitted the form, I did some research for it so that I will be a bit sure about it in a way. I think those are most of it. Mama is cooking sinigang sa miso. It is miso-based soup with fish. She often cook that with mustasa. So that's our meal for today. So we don't have church today since the ECQ is back. Our church is located in within a mall. So that mall is also not open, I guess. The ECQ is back and we don't know what to expect next. I'm gonna let you guys go now. I just wanted to do this using this other phone. I don't know if this is loud enough because I'm not able to use this for my podcast. And my voice is becoming raspy. So I'm gonna let you guys go now. That's it from me. Bye for now.